In this video, we will learn how we can access Google Docs offline. So just open the google.com and make sure you signed in with your own Gmail account. And after that, just click on the dot icons and click on more. And here click on Docs. So it will open docs.google.com. Now click on the three dot icons in right pane side. Now click on the settings. And here turn on this offline setting. Now it will prompt for the add Google Docs. So click on the add extensions. As you see in here, now Google Docs offline has been added to your Chrome. So if now we are going to create one new blank document for this sake of this video. So this one is the one text document that I want to create, and now it's a save. So now I'm just going to be turn off my Wi-Fi to check it's a working offline, it's working or no. So just turn off. As you seen here, now my Wi-Fi is turned off, and if I try to open any website, it's not going to be open. But I'm able to access docs.google.com. Even whatever documents that you have in the docs, you are able to access. As you see in here, I have my complete access of my offline files in the Google Docs. So this one is the easiest way to access the, as you see in here, even I'm not able to access Facebook or any website. Now on your mobile device, just open the drive, Google Drive, tap on it, and now go to your document that you want to make offline. So in my case, I just want to make this document as offline. So I need to be click on the three dot icons in the right pane side and select the option available offline. That's it. The same way you can easily do the for the other documents also. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website, and the complete article link is also provided in the pinned document. So if you have any query, feel free to comment on it, and please like, do comment and subscribe my channel.